Sickle cell disease is a group of genetically inherited disorders that causes severe pain, organ damage, and premature death. The disease changes the shape of red blood cells. Scientists have been working to better understand and treat this devastating condition for more than 100 years. A physician first saw sickled cells under a microscope in 1910. And nearly 40 years later, researchers found the abnormal hemoglobin protein that causes the disease. Since that time, the National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute, part of the National Institutes of Health and its partners, have led cutting-edge research to advance knowledge and treatments for the condition. Today, there are two FDA-approved gene therapies designed to cure sickle cell and several new drugs that help manage the disease, all offering new hope for patients. And NHLBI remains committed to a wide range of studies and projects to help improve the lives of people with sickle cell, including the development of additional safe and effective therapies to manage pain, the most common complication of the disease. In addition to the newly approved genetic therapies, there have been more advances in cures, including improved blood and bone marrow transplants. Blood and bone marrow transplants with fully matched siblings work, but can be hard to find. Today, research with half-matched donors is making exciting progress. And other research is pursuing a more holistic approach that addresses the effects of treatment on fertility, toxicity, and mental health. At the same time, we are building awareness about the transition from pediatric to adult care and the need for better understanding among healthcare providers treating adults. We know each of these efforts requires multiple shots on goal. There is more than one way to lessen the burden for people with sickle cell disease. And to further accelerate progress, NHLBI will continue supporting research and guiding new initiatives, all with the goal of ensuring that effective disease and pain management options and cures are available to everyone who needs them. For the latest news and research on sickle cell, visit our website.